So in the videos, plant cell, onion peel cells, we have observed the parts of cell, cell wall, nucleus, vacuoles. And in animal cells, human cheek cells, we have observed nucleus, cell membrane, cytoplasm. And you have seen we have used stains. In onion peel cell slides, we have used safranin. And in human cheek cell, we have used methylene blue to color the cell, ताकि उसकी डिटेल में हम स्टडी कर सके. So you have to remember the names of the stains used in both slides. Okay? So I am giving you one assignment. Try to submit as soon as possible. Thank you.